darkness. I should use it.
Hold up.
Be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Off we go now.
Victory! So I won't try.
Freedom!
I'm here.
Come on.
Romero, no lo necesito.
Here, friend. Anything a mercenary can do for you?
A merchant took everything from me. He was supposed to sell my barley and return with drachmi, but he kept it all. I couldn't afford to pay my share in the secession. Now I have nothing.
It is a great dishonor to be excluded from that feast. Every Spartan man is expected there.
I know. For not taking part, I'm no longer recognized as a Spartan. I could try to grab a little food or drachmi from that merchant's boat if something happened to it, or to him.
And you want me to slay him?
Yes. His death is the only answer.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
I'm putting my trust in you, mercenary.
Here. In my purse.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
It's not much, but here. For your trouble.
All in a day's work. Grandfather was a true hero. Maybe one day, they'll sculpt a statue of me.
You're not one of my soldiers. You better have a good reason for being here.
We Spartans stand together, so here I am.
Yes, Spartan blood matters most.
Looks like this victory will bring you glory.
The rewards of skill and effort.
It's the Spartan way.
From slave to general, bathing in the blood of this war while our leaders stuff their faces and preen.
The Polemarchos believe it's an easy victory.
I will end this war in my favor.
You have a strategy?
Athenian Polemarchos are paralyzed with indecision. They serve too many masters.
Making them slow to react.
And that's where you come in. Infiltrate their forts and kill the Polemarchos. I need a way clear for my troops.
I'll do my part. Consider the commanders already dead.
Bring me their Athenian seals as proof? You'll be rewarded for your efforts. Don't do anything you'll regret.
Thank you. Giddy up! Ella.
Come on.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Goddess of war and wisdom, does it please you? Do you have my seals yet?
Of course I do. It was easy.
How could I have doubted your greatness? Nonetheless, I appreciate the work you've done. Would you be interested in another job?
I'm interested.
I'm impressed with your work.
Did you expect any less?
I had hoped, but hiring you was a gamble.
Most things in life are.
I am perhaps a bit more willing to gamble than my fellow generals would like.
If you take no risks, you win no wars.
Exactly. How is it a mercenary understands this when the greatest generals of Athens don't?
I'm not sure whether I should feel flattered or insulted.
The Spartans are trying to find our supply lines. We've caught several spies already. We cannot afford such a loss.
Not if you want to keep your troops alive, no.
I need you to kill more of their commanders. Leave their hoplites without leadership. They'll be scrambling.
Are you sure? Spartans are fierce warriors.
Warriors, yes. Thinkers, no. They react like wild animals. Put them in a situation that requires genuine thought, and they fall apart. Kill the commanders and bring me their seals. We'll see how the other generals react to that.
I'll get you your seals.
The sooner the better.
What do you think of the Spartans?
If you were to ask General Neon that, he'd tell you they were mindless brutes. That's half true. They have a base sort of cunning. It shouldn't be enough to withstand Athenian might. Assuming the other generals make intelligent decisions instead of stalling.
You do know I'm of Spartan birth.
You're more skilled than the average Spartan. In time, you might even manage Athenian citizenship.
The true pinnacle of success.
Of course. I wish I had more say over our naval forces. What I could do to the Spartans then.
Have you held this command for long?
I've been a general in the army for a long time. I made some mistakes in my early days, but I more than made up for them after. Still, everyone attributes my victories to luck, never to my own decisions.
I see how that could be frustrating.
Other men take credit for my victories. Cautious men who cause needless deaths by overlooking opportunities. You know what happens to a general who loses his reputation? Who gets blamed for the loss of Athenian lives?
Nothing good.
He dies. So I will do everything to preserve Athenian lives. Maybe one day, I'll even get credit for my accomplishments.
Why do you need these seals?
I need those seals to shove in the faces of the assembled generals, to get them to wake up. While they've been debating and stalling, I've been winning the war.
I know what I have to do.